collusion, FBI and Hillary camp paid for Fusion GPS Steele dossier, FBI covered Steele's travel expenses. As Kristen Taylor reported earlier on the Gateway Pundit, the WAPO article claims the 2016 presidential campaign of Democratic Party nominee Hillary Clinton and the Democratic National Committee paid for the Fusion GPS dossier, alleging Russian ties with the presidential campaign of Republican Donald Trump and sordid phony personal smears of Trump. The Post reported that Clinton campaign and DNC lawyer Mark Elias and his law firm Perkins Coie paid Fusion GPS to continue researching Trump after a Republican donor who originally funded the research pulled out in April 2016. Hillary Clinton claims she didn't know about the Russia dossier that her campaign actually paid for until after BuzzFeed published the 35-page document in January of 2017. In fact, Hillary's team lied for nearly a year about funding the anti-Trump dossier. According to the Washington Post, the FBI agreed to pay the British spy who compiled the garbage dossier after the election to continue to dig up dirt on Trump and Russia. The FBI pulled out of this arrangement once the author of the dossier, Christopher Steele, was publicly identified in media reports. That's right. The FBI arranged to pay Hillary's OPPO researchers. Now this. Paul Sperry of the New York Post reported, FBI picked up the tab for Steele dossier along with Hillary, FBI paid Steele's travel and other expenses. Sperry also said, turns out Hillary aide Jake Sullivan was at the center of both Emailgate and Dossiergate, as well as Aranuxgate. Sperry slammed Hillary's aide Jennifer Palmieri for lying about the dossier. Clinton aide Palmieri lied when claimed, all we had to go on then, July, was what had been reported by the press. They had dossier in April.